All right, guys, I'm going to show you some more hidden Analog Lab samples. Open up the emulator 2.5, and then we're going to go click here to open this up. Go to edit, and then you can browse some more samples in one shots. Here's the full list.